Welcome to Piping Tutorial YouTube channel. In this video we will learn how to read and understand pipe support drawing. Please watch the video until the end, I am sure you will improve your drawing reading knowledge with the information we will provide here. I prepared for you 3D model of this pipe support to easy understand drawing. Also, I will put some PDF drawings for pipe support in the description section of the video, you can enter and look at those drawings. This video provides excellent practice information about pipe support fabrication skills for fitters. Please subscribe to our channel before starting the video for watch more videos. Let's start our tutorial video. This drawing you see is a pipe support drawing. Let's get acquainted with the materials used in this pipe support. We are looking at detail number 1. The item 1 is 100x100x8mm thick, 760mm long with two pieces equal angles. Carbon steel material and grade is S355J2. We are looking at item 2. The item 2 is 125x75x8mm thick, 820mm long unequal angles. Carbon steel material and grade is S355J2. Detail number 3 is 220x180, 10mm thick carbon steel plate. Grade is S355J2. This pipe support is fitted to the new HEA200 beam. In order to read the pipe support drawings, it is always written underneath them in which direction they should be read. This is the view of the pipe support looking east. When we look from the left side of this support, we see the view looking south. If we pay attention to this image of the pipe support, we see that there is a solid line and a dashed line. This means that when we look at this angle from the front, the other side of the angle remains behind. The part of the angle at the back is shown with a dashed line. If we pay attention to this image of the pipe support, we see that both lines are straight. In other words, when we looking south at the pipe support, we see the inner side, both sides of the angle bracket. Section AA is given in this pipe support drawing. By looking at this section, we can understand how the angle iron fits into the base plate. This section is shown here in a more enlightening way. We see that the angle iron fitted and welded to the base plate at a distance of 60mm and 40mm from the edge of the plate. This welding symbols. This is all-round weld symbol and this is 6mm fillet weld symbol. Four holes were drilled on the base plate. The holes on the 220mm side of the base plate will be 30mm from the edges of the plate and the distance between the two holes will be 160mm. The holes on the 180mm side of the base plate will be 30mm from the edges of the plate and the distance between the two holes will be 120mm. The holes will be shop drilled, there will be 4 holes with 18mm diameter. Section AA showing two location. So, this detail is in two places, one is shown and the other in the opposite hand. Also, item 2 is joined to item 1 via bolt. The holes drilled at workshop, 18mm diameter and two location. The pipe support itself shall be bolted to the main beam in two places. Notes about the drawing of the pipe support are shown here. All dimensions are shown in millimeters. Weld inspection shall be UT or MPI inspection as hanging from the NDT category. The paint of the pipe support shall be System A as a general coating specification. Finish color shall be off-white. By using this method, you can easily read and understand the any pipe support drawings. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We are trying to improve the skills of pipe fitters and fitters with these training videos we have prepared. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending the video links to your friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.